cut them open, and there you have the little surprise in the center. Look how nice that is. You scream, I scream, we all scream for ice cream. This is a really easy, fabulous dessert that you can do ahead so that when it comes to having friends over, dessert is not the stress factor. So all you need is good quality vanilla ice cream and then assorted fillings. So I am using caramel sauce. I made my own, but if you don't want to make your own caramel sauce, you can easily buy it. We've got French brandied cherries, I've got crunchy peanut butter, almond cream, and you can go on and on. Here we have silicone molds, round silicone molds, and the reason I'm using these is they'll just pop out like that when they're frozen. You want the ice cream a little bit softened, a scoop in each, and then sort of build that up the sides, fill the center, and then top with more ice cream. But I would definitely say that you can keep these for a good week to 2 weeks in the freezer and you're done. Okay, so now we're going to just push these sort of up the sides like so. Then we'll fill the centers and don't go overboard. I know everybody like more is better, but sometimes more isn't better if it's going to seep out the sides. So you just want that little kind of surprise in the middle when you get to the middle. So I'm gonna start a drizzle of the caramel. So drizzle that in each cavity. Almond cream, bakers use this to sort of fill croissants and pie shells on the bottom for little surprises. I'm gonna use a little bit of peanut butter in one, and then we've got these gorgeous little cherries. They're French brandied Griotin cherries, and we're gonna pop those in the middle like so. We're going to cover the top with more ice cream, and then we'll smooth that over and freeze. And then they're gonna come out of the freezer, and they're going to get rolled in our garnish. Make sure that you enclose, don't have any of the fruit showing. And then, magic of IGTV, we have one made. I'm just gonna pop these out. Look at how easily that pops out. You've got this gorgeous little dome. We're gonna roll them. There we go, popped in. Okay, so pat them in. Let them stick as much as you can, and then pop them directly into the bowl. You could add more caramel sauce if you like. Now I want to show you what it looks like in the middle when you cut it open. Cut them open, and there you have the little surprise in the center. Look how nice that is. And now to do the crowning glory, we're going to just tap a little bit of gold flake all over that. And there you have probably one of the most simple and delicious and easy desserts to make. So for this recipe and everything that you need to make this your own, go to gourmetwarehouse.ca.